Devotion and meditation are the two fundamental approaches in Hinduism to attain God. In their simplest form, in meditation, a worshipper meditates upon God inwardly, while in devotion, he worships outwardly by focusing his mind upon an image or a form of God. However, it is possible to combine both practices and worship God meditatively with devotion.
Shri Krishna.